Hi guys, it's Robert, and we're back with another video. I'm sorry if I cough or sneeze in the middle of the video because I do have a cold. And today I'm going to show you some toys that I got at Walmart today. So, yeah, I'll show you my favorite one first. Actually, I'll show you my favorite one last, which is this one. It's Roblox. This is one of my favorites. This is definitely one of my least favorite. That's a long time ago. Get Mind Graphs if you don't have it, and I know I don't have any views, so I think we'll see. Because this is a cool video. Oh, but I'm sorry if I wasn't in that first part of the video. I'm just gonna take her off. It's been a while. Finally, I got some. Here we go. I just pretty sure it's just tape. So it's hard to, as you can see, it's kind of dark in here. Let me get it better. Okay, there we go. That's a lot easier. There's my normal table, and there's the road on my table. Let's make a road. It's pretty cool. Well, half one I'm going to use on it. So, let me do the next one. So, I'm going to need that typewriter. Because my next one is the one that I'm talking about. Okay, now I'll show you the thing. I have to get close to show you the road now. I didn't get that one part in. Now it's a lot bigger. See? Time to get the whole entire thing. Now it's time to unbox the real thing. I have to cut the clip again. Okay, now to unbox the I really like, but didn't make it even in the top two. Really, that's a cool one too. It's this one. Tons of cardboard on the table now. It's gonna be a very short video, I know. I'm gonna play with them after, so I won't. This one is one of the cool ones. That's my cool Hot Wheel, and I'll cut the clip so you can see it drive on the road. Okay, I'm back. And so it's not a good thing. I have to move it. Sorry. to get my... No, I'll do it. And I'm gonna have to get some scissors, so I'll see you in the next one. Okay, I'm back. Take my light off now. Yeah, that's right. Okay, there we go. I'll keep that little secret. Oh. VR for Roblox. Sorry, I can do it and So I'll put this thing together. Yeah, they come in multiple pieces, Mom. I'm gonna go show this to my brother. Okay, so who I got is Noob007. I got a noob. Oh, hey guys. I'm Sammy Bryant. Go subscribe to my channel.
That's not his voice.
Okay, Quinty. I did do a review on this, so yeah, go check that out.
And there's the one I got.
You can't read it though. Should be right there. Show the tiny version right there. Then the real version. It's way too close.
Okay.
Now, for this one, we got to. Other stuff in here. Roblox champion. That's what I'm gonna get. Most likely, yeah, I'm gonna get another random snoops. I don't even know. Oh, yeah. Okay, so let's see what we got. Oh my goodness. I actually got it. So it's right there. Okay, so I'm showing it. It's pretty good. This one looks cooler than my last one. A lot cooler. Just like on.
What's 12 times 5?
Yep. How
does 12 times 5?
I don't know. Okay, there we go. Got it. Now I need the king. You got two?
Yeah, I bought two of them.
Oh yeah, I got the Lego set instead. I'm gonna go see which one next. I'm going to put this big one. Where's the blue part he holds on to?
You got.
Did I get champ?
Asimov3089. You got Asimov3089.
What is he? Is he a random?
Yeah, he's a mystery box.
Asimo3089 is what he got. Walking along, walking along, walking along. Ah!
You know, I almost fell off his socks.
And then here he is. And then I'll show you him on the thingy. Let me find him now. He's another mystery box. Do-do-do. I don't know why I'm using this voice. Okay, so let me find him. There he goes. There he goes.
Oh,
so I'll show you. Asimo. Asimo is right there. Trying to find these up now. Where he's. I just kind of made half the game. Alright, I'm fine with it. There he is. Okay, found him. Okay, so he should be over. Should be on the floor. He's right there. You can see. Okay. He is right here. So, yep. Now I'm going to show you how they were mixed. All of them mixed. Let's go. Yes. Candy bar. Can I have some? Oh, come on. Okay. Huge piece. Humongous piece. So huge. It's a lot bigger than that one. Oh, it's only 2 points to that one. Okay, now I'll show you what I'm gonna do with it. Sorry if I have some bumps.
Go. You're reviewing everything that you got.
Mm-hmm. And I already did.
You know that's for Hot Wheels?
Yes. And it's still recording, I know.
Smash that dislike button.